Chicken paratha roll is a Pakistani flatbread wrap stuffed with flavorful chicken, some vegetables and delicious sauce. The best thing about it is that it's a wholesome meal and can be prepared with leftover chicken too. For this recipe, I have taken almost 250 grams of boneless chicken, which I have cut into cubes. I will add a teaspoon of Himalayan pink salt, half teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, half teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 2 tablespoon of yogurt, and 2 tablespoon of vinegar. And then I will mix it well and let it marinate for around 10 minutes. In a frying pan, take almost 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, then add 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic in it and stir fry it for around 2 minutes. Then add the marinated chicken and fry it for some time. Then let it cook under cover till it is well cooked. Now as you can see that the water inside the chicken has dried up really well and it seems perfectly cooked. Now is the time to add around 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup and 2 tablespoons of soya sauce in it. Mix them really well with the chicken and now your chicken is done. For the mayo sauce, I have taken around 2 tablespoons of plain mayonnaise. I will add 2 tablespoons of yogurt, 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, a pinch of salt and a pinch of black pepper, and then I will mix it really well and your mayo sauce is ready. For paratha, pinch out a medium sized ball from your regular wheat flour dough, dust it with flour and flatten the edges from your hand, and then by using a rolling pin, roll the paratha into a circle. Add some more flour if needed while rolling so that the dough doesn't stick. Now heat a skillet over a medium heat and place the paratha on top of it. Flip it when you see that it has started having some air pockets. Now spread some oil or ghee as required. Flip again when you see that it's about halfway cooked. You will see brown spots now. When the paratha is cooked evenly, transfer it to a plate. Now firstly, spread some mayo sauce evenly on top of it. Then place the cooked chicken. You can also place some onion slices. Then roll it into a paratha roll and serve. Please do try this recipe and let me know in the comments below. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.